behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Over on the Blue Alliance, both Paradox and Gravitech X, starting off with their preloaded notes. Paradox headed next to the center line, but they find themselves beat out by Gear Gremlins on the Red Alliance for a note. And 34-5 does the same, snatching a note out from the clutches of 6-19 as well. However, Blue Alliance still begins to tally up with the overall advantage. Gravitech X on blue, bouncing one note into their amp while their Alliance partners score already in their speaker. Over on red, Gear Gremlins working on their own amp, trying to get a clear shot at it, but Blue Alliance has already amplified their speaker. Paradox coming in, trying to take advantage of it. Looks like they don't quite have the shot they want. They score instead. Over at their amp, perhaps back and forth. We'll see where they place that note. Back on red, 17 points behind. They are prepared, though, to amplify and make some of that up. Gear Gremlins going in and out. Amplified red speaker. 5 points from them. 5 points courtesy of Robodors. Gear Gremlins adding another. Unfortunately, 57-7 shooting a little bit high, but still enough to pull red within 3 points of our Blue Alliance. Speaking of, however, Blue Alliance are ready to amplify themselves, and they do just that. Both Gravitech X and Prototypes scoring in that amplified speaker, getting 3 notes there while the bonus is active. Paradox coming in, lining up, and adding a 4th. If they even got a 5th there, that's at least 20 points added to Blue Alliance's score. And in fact, we see them up by exactly 20. Red, however, not out of this match yet. With another note in their amp from Gear Gremlins, they are prepared again to amplify. However, there are no notes on their side of the field to score. They're going to have to bring those back first before they use that bonus. It looks like now they do that, though. One note in there and another from the Robotic Eagles. Red Alliance creeping closer, but Blue answers that with an amplification of their own. Seems like they got at least one note in there, but they are having to rush back across field to their own human player to find more. And it looks like just about every note over on the red side of the field has been taken. 5507 scoring one more in their speaker, but unamplified, bringing them just 2 points closer. And as we hit the 20-second mark, we are into our endgame. Blue with the lead, but red trying to stay in the match. No one's at the stage just yet. Team's trying to get a final few notes scored. Robotic Eagles, the first. They're on stage, up in the air for the Red Alliance, and they do get that note scored in the trap. That's 5507 for red. And blue, only one robot parked. The rest focused on notes till the last second. Is Alliance number 4 taking it by a narrow margin, just 78 points to the Red Alliance's 74. That means Blue Alliance 4 will stay alive in the lower bracket. We'll see them play next.